So we're doing health checks, vaccinations, and we're also bringing about 50 animals back to our shelter. And we're going to spay neuter them at our spay neuter clinic tomorrow, and then we'll return them to them tomorrow. We did about 250 plus vaccinations last year. It looks like it's a little bit less this year for animals, but I would say we're probably going to do 150 to 200 vaccinations easily.